Hi all, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you a very healthy avocado chocolate smoothie recipe. It's a very delicious and at the same time very healthy recipe too. So let's see how I'm going to make this delicious avocado smoothie. For making chocolate avocado smoothie, I've taken here one big avocado, which I have deseeded, and then 1 cup of milk I have taken, vanilla essence, cocoa powder, and I have taken here brown sugar. Instead of brown sugar, you can use honey or maple syrup. If you have, you can use that. First take a mixie jar. In that we have to add the avocado pulp. Now let's add cocoa powder. I am going to add 2 teaspoons of cocoa powder in it. And then brown sugar according to your taste. Now add vanilla essence around 1/2 teaspoon. Cold milk I'm adding. Now let's mix it. Yummy avocado smoothie is ready to be served. You can keep this in fridge and then serve, or in a tall glass. Yummy avocado smoothie is ready. If you like this recipe, please give a like and please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.